It will be like a joke. Stretch your hands. The Lord said,
ready, see.
There's an ambush. There's an ambush. That four people have laid against a radio presenter. Is going to enter his house. Four men will shoot him 30 times. And they will move his moto and run away. The man is called Captain Smart. There are four people who hate him. And they have employed some Muslim boys. That this year by April, you will be bragging that nothing can touch him. But by the time you know, he has become a ghost. We cancel every debt. Every debt in the atmosphere, I cancel it. I cancel it. I cancel it. Stretch your hands. Look at me. We landed in Nigeria. And I'm in Abuja right now. I'm standing in Abuja. And the Lord said,
ready, see.
By the end of close of this year, God said he will replace the people, replace the president with another person. There's going to be a replacement. The man sitting on the throne will die. And they will bring another person. And the economy of Uganda is going to start booming big. There is a prophecy for Uganda. Raise your hands. Raise your hands.
Now,
from Uganda.
Every Uganda,
he lifted me up. He lifted me up. To Southern Africa.
And they call Southern Africa.
In the Southern Africa.
Southern Africa.
I looked in the atmosphere. I watched. And there was a severe confusion. It's like a war. It's like a civil war. And the people were killing themselves. The Lord said,
"Ready, see.
Pray. For Southern Africa, for that confusion that the enemy has been released, for civil war, for people to be fighting against themselves." And he said, "Stop it, son of man. Hear me.
Hear me."
And he took me to Europe. Stretch your hands. This year by August, there will be a major earthquake in Europe. Major earthquakes. Major earthquakes. The Lord says, stop it. The Lord says, son of man, stop it. What I saw in South Africa, I saw the same thing in the
U.S.
This January, I saw confusion. And guns were shooting one another. The Lord said, there's a spirit set, the spirit of Antichrist.
Antichrist, whom?
He has sent to destroy America.
America.
And he says, son of mine, speak into the atmosphere and command peace to reign. And I opened my mouth and I saw a vapor coming from my mouth. And he came to come it will be like a joke. Stretch your hands. The Lord said,
ready, see.
There's an ambush. That four people have laid against a radio presenter. Is going to enter his house. Four men will shoot him 30 times. And they will move his moto and run away. The man is called Captain Smart. There are four people who hate him. And they have employed some Muslim boys. That this year by April, you will be bragging that nothing can touch him. But by the time you know, he has become a ghost. We cancel every debt. Every debt in the atmosphere, I cancel it. I cancel it. I cancel it. Stretch your hands. Look at me. We landed in Nigeria. And I'm in Abuja right now.
Ici, I'm in Abuja.
I'm standing in Abuja.
Et je suis à Abuja ici.
And the Lord said,
Ready, see.
By the end of close of this year,
Enkosi afi ewie ye.
God said he will replace the people, replace
Mr. Anem,
the president
Anem,
with another person. There's going to be a listen, there's going to be a replacement. The man sitting on the throne will die. And they will bring another person. And the economy of Uganda is going to start booming big. There is a prophecy for Uganda. Raise your hands.
Now,
from Uganda,
every Ugandan,
he lifted me up. He lifted me up to Southern Africa.
And they Southern Africa.
In the Southern Africa, I looked in the atmosphere. I watched, and there was a severe confusion. It's like a war. It's like a civil war. And the people were killing themselves. The Lord said,
"Pray."
For Southern Africa,
I'm a Southern Africa,
for that confusion that the enemy has been released for civil war, for people to be fighting against themselves. And he said, stop it, son of man. Hear me.
Hear me.
And he took me to Europe. Stretch your hands. This year by August, there will be a major earthquake in Europe.
As Europe.
Major earthquakes. Major earthquakes. The Lord says, stop it. The Lord says, son of man, stop it. What I saw in South Africa.
Oh, South Africa.
I saw the same thing in US.
No, suddenly in US.
This January, I saw confusion. And guns were shooting one another. The Lord said, there's a spirit set, the spirit of Antichrist.
Antichrist, whom?
He has sent to destroy America.
America.
And he said, son of mine, speak into the atmosphere and command peace to reign. And I opened my mouth and I saw a vapor coming from my mouth. And he came to come all. It will be like a joke. Stretch your hands. The Lord said,
Everybody see.
There's an ambush.
Be,
there's an